Please stay to your hands, ladies and gentlemen.